Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're at Blakely State Park in Spanish Fort, Alabama. I'm gonna do some rucking. This is a new trail that was just put in by a mountain bike group here at the state park. Not really sure how long it is, but we'll find out after we get done with it. Got 30 pounds in my rucker. Let's go get it. Well, we're about a mile in, and this is some ruck. This is different than the Gulf State Park. This is actual trail, which is nice. We just don't have a lot of it in Gulf Shores. So being up here on a actual trail system, very nice. I'm getting my money's worth today. Thank you. Well, we finished that part of the trail and it just kind of ended back at the gatehouse to the state park. It shows on the map it makes a loop, but the guy at the gatehouse said he doesn't think it's another road walking back to the car. I'm not gonna lie, it was pretty tough though. For down here, I wasn't ready for it. I think it's close, a little over 2 miles, and then whenever we get back to the truck,